While giving out the items at Buvuma District Headquarters, the Buvuma District Education Officer, Hussein Bugembe, explained that the district received 1,000 school bags, 900 books, 6,600 sanitary pads, pens and pencils to be distributed to school-going girls in the district. Government also gave out 20 science kits to all the primary schools in the district. These cost over 250 million shillings, as Bugembe explains.
Just to identify the girls who are in a category of being vulnerable. Some were scared of coming to school because there are some items they are lacking. So that's why the government and the Ministry of Education, together with the Global Fund, chose to start giving items to these girls. So today, each girl you see here is going to get a bag, 3 books, 3 pens, and 3 pencils. And sanitary pads.
The Buvuma Chief Administrative Officer Moses Chuna Kaploni asked the teachers and the students to prioritize science subjects, saying that these are the fundamental keys of developing and transforming the nation.
But you are lucky, you pupils, you are now lucky government is bringing these equipment down to your levels so that you begin interacting with them so that you can take on sciences seriously. The president of this country is very passionate about sciences, and I hope you teachers are taking the issue of sciences seriously.
Wasa Adrian Dungu, the Buvuma district chairperson, commended the government for the donation of the items. According to him, during the whole district never had a microscope, and asked the head teachers and science teachers to safely keep the science kit items.
Materials and utensils of high quality, of good quality, good sanitary towels, good science kits, good school bags. And we think the parents will have a relief because it's our responsibility to buy the boot, the books, the kits, and buy the school bags. But this one time around, all the young girls.
The beneficiaries commended the Ministry of Education for providing them with the items, saying that they will help them to achieve their goals and also to improve the academic performance in the district.
His Excellence and her First Lady, Her Excellence Janet Kataka Museveni, the Minister of Education and Sports, for providing us with science kits.
The government for providing us with the science kits, and we promise we will perform well in science.
Chigozi Musa Senoga, the head teacher, Chitiko Primary School, thanked the government for the donation. However, he expressed his dissatisfaction over the younger girls who were not considered to get the items. He asked the government to always plan for all students whenever there is a donation.
The government and the Global Fund for this funding of our children with bags to increase on the number of pupils to give these materials, because very few schools have been selected and only 50 pupils have been given these instruments at least per school. So if the number increases, to be better.
Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.